I've waited long enough.
Take a look at an athlete who exists on a level unto himself. Seth Rollins is a fighter, a survivor, and he is on a quest for greatness. And the WWE Universe is singing his praises.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 17 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all. A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania. Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Yeah, Michael, but Seth has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around. The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes looking to continue his dominance in WWE.
Competing at his highest level, striving for the main event, and the biggest prize.
Showcase of Immortals.
Chief defeating legends like Triple H and The Undertaker.
But since taking his spot at the head of the table, he has successfully defended the same championship at three consecutive WrestleManias, defeating the likes of Brock Lesnar and Cody Rhodes. You can love him or you can hate him, but you must acknowledge him.
A certified goat
Reigns is now an unstoppable force.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brawl Bull.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Teams in their respective
tagged in as The Rock.
Clothesline.
Rollins is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Here he comes off the tag. Pulled in for a belly to belly.
Kick to the stomach. Puts an end to that.
Now that's a bell ringer.
Ooh.
He's once.
Tossed down. I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring, and he denies Cody. From Rhodes.
Bulldog plants him.
Looks like that disrupted The Rock's typically dazzling style.
Stomp to finish it off.
Partner tags in.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Dodges out of the way.
Setting up.
All the way out. Suplex.
Front face lock applied. Up and down with a gourd buster.
That hard-hitting style of Reigns getting counteracted there.
Able to get there in time.
Slip blade by Rollins.
Well, look out.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, God. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Finley first out of the barricade.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
And he tosses him back in now. Catches the leg.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
And he's able to reverse.
Going down, punches and counters out. I wonder if he can smell what The Rock is cooking.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, and a boot to the face. And Reigns got turned around there.
The American Nightmare controls.
Can Reigns recover from that? Boom! We got a cover. Three, no.
How?
Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Nobody home on that.
The Rocket with the tag.
Rock is staggering.
Rhodes has his opponent.
There's Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
For the win.
Ooh.
And Rhodes stringing something together now.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
I don't know how these men keep going.
They gotta be close to running on empty by now. Rollins planning out his next move might just be the last one he needs.
Rollins on the move!
Oh. Can that finish the Rock off?
Pin!
He kicks out somehow.
And to borrow an old catchphrase, the Rock
set the turnbuckles.
From the top!
Whoa!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Now hooking him up. Face buster. And the Rock is being handled here.
The Rock has to devise a new plan here.
Uh-oh. Elbow thrown, saying not today.
One blade!
Nicely done.
And it's the Rock,
sent into the corner.
Oh, what a right to the face.
You got your teeth in the front row.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
To a monkey flip.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Curtain call.
Uh-oh.
Resiliency.
It isn't over yet. The Rock has to find a way to persevere right now if he wants to end this.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. Bulldog brings them down.
Oh!
Cody sizing him up, getting ready.
Right by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Uh-oh. And Rock gets reversed.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, right to the body.
Section.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Rollins, kick to the gut. Arms hook.
Pedigree.
Cover.
Two.
he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners, the team of Seth Rollins and Cody Rhodes.
And they pick up the victory thanks in large part to Seth Rollins.
A true team effort.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.